Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'm going to show you how to reset virtual memory on Windows 10. So first of all, you guys can see I'm going to control panel and you guys also need to do that. Now here you can see that system and security option. Click on that and here you can see you need to click on systems. Okay, now click on advanced system settings. And after clicking on this option, you can see that the system properties option. Okay, you guys need to click on settings option. Now click on advanced. Now here you need to click on change option. Okay, so now here you can see that virtual memory it's showing. So you need to unmark the automatically manage paging size. Now you need to set select on custom size. Okay, so let me show you guys properties, which is if you click on properties. Now here you can see installed RAM, it's 6 GB. Okay, so let me just calculate this. 6 GB. Okay, so it will be like 6 × 1024, so it's in megabyte size. So basically 6144 megabytes. Now you need to multiply this with 1.5, whatever size of your RAM is. Okay, now there are two box, which is initial size megabyte. So you guys need to put the recommended megabyte in initial size. Okay, which is 1655. So you guys need to paste the same thing which will show in your desktop, and you need to set the maximum size which we have calculated earlier in the calculator. Okay, so now after you need to apply these settings. Okay, now here you can see this change. You might require restart your computer, so you guys need to restart your computer, and this is how you can reset your virtual memory on Windows 10. So I hope you guys understand how you can do this. So if you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.